Join us for the Pop-Up Manila opening party held at the Green Sun Hotel in Makati on October 19, 2017. This exclusive networking event is to celebrate the launch of the YouTube Pop-Up Space Manila and is open to creators above 1,000 subscribers.
You wouldn't believe it, guys, but my brother is attending his first YouTube event.
Yeah!
I don't have a channel, but it's okay, I'm here as a cameraman.
So I spotted a few other YouTubers, we're gonna say hello a little bit later. Just registered and let's see what happens.
What's up, guys? What's for dinner? So it looks like some macaroni and cheese. Pancit.
Barbecue.
Pork barbecue. And assorted stuff. What's up, dude? We are over there. More than welcome to join us.
Okay, after this
one. So it looks like we got some alcoholic beverages as well as
this blue colored drink. What is that blue colored drink? What's
blue
this?
Lemonade.
Blue lemonade. Well, I'd like to get a 3 glasses of white wine, please.
White wine, sir?
Yes. And you got vodka, too. Wow. Thank you.
I will serve your table, sir.
Oh, I don't have a table. I'll look for one. Let's go. Let's find a table.
Okay, so looks like tables are full, but at least I got us some white wine.
They're serving alcohol. Can you believe it?
Nice.
Thank you very much.
Welcome, sir.
We're going to drink again.
Cheers, bro.
Cheers.
Cheers, babe.
So now we're just having a little bit of red wine.
Mac and cheese, pancit, and pork barbecue. How do you like the food so far?
Good. Cheers.
Wow. And happy Thursday. It's only Thursday, guys. Wow, thank you so much for coming. This is our second pop-up in Manila. It's really great to see so many people here, and it's a Thursday night, as I say again. I'm Noe, and I run these pop-ups across Asia, and this is...
My name is Suzanne, and I'm the Creator Community Manager for Philippines!
Hi, I'm Enrique Coteng, I'm a Partner Manager for the Philippines.
So just so you guys know what a pop-up is and what a space is, we're just going to play a really quick video. Please ignore the old logo, but here's the video. I hope it plays.
What the? Get back here, clean this up!
Hi!
That is the most ridiculous thing you've ever seen.
Thank you.
three important missions: learn, connect, create. And this really represents connect. So we try to reuse, you know, create these physical spaces for all of you guys to connect, meet with other creators, whether it's industry professionals or the YouTube team that's here today. If Kit also is back there, our music lead in Southeast Asia. And there's a lot of other YouTube team members and Google team members here. If you walk around and just kind of socialize and network. So we hope you guys really utilize this opportunity. For the next also couple of days, we have a couple of workshops and productions that are happening. I am assuming majority of you guys here have already signed up for workshops, and some will be doing production. We have two production spaces open right now. One is a Halloween themed set. One is a music set. There are still productions happening. They're expected to end around 8 p.m. So once it's done, we'll release it all open for you guys to also take photos or vlogs, and you can just have fun with all that's here. And for all your experiences, please use hashtag YouTube space MNL and share your experiences on social media. Thank you.
How many of you, this is your first pop-up space? That's amazing. That's quite a lot of you. Oh my gosh. So we actually are running a quick little game where we did a creator community bingo, and we had the first 10 people who basically completed the creator community bingo, head over to the front desk and basically we'll give you a YouTube Tumblr. So it's a really cool looking clear YouTube Tumblr. So we have more to give out. So for those of you who would like to finish it, ooh, you're excited, aren't you? Please head over with the completed bingo set, and it's a really good chance for you to also chat and mingle with other creators. But I actually like to announce the first 10 people who did it, because I think they deserve a bit of credit, don't you agree?
We're just chilling, having some red wine.
Watch me for the first time na live mag-guitar kasi, di ba, dun-dun ako lagi nandun. So, ayan, yeah, maybe this time, so I'm gonna do an acoustic version para to sa mga sexy girls out there.
Looks like I graduated tonight. Now I'm on Quran 7. They finally brought out some absolute Quran.
You got this?
Yeah. That's fine, yeah. So guys, they finally brought out some absolute Quran. I graduated from red wine. I just met a few guys. We got Brian. He's based in Bohol, married a Filipina.
Thanks,
very
Lord.
Cool. What's the name of your channel again?
Ahizi the Islander. Thanks, Lord. Salam Makayo. Hey, all the Boholanos, check
check our channel out, Ahizid Islander. We got a big family, got 5 kids and a Bisayan wife, or a Bisayan Manuk. Joke land.
What is Manuk?
And we got Samuel from YouTube.
Hey,
on the sales
my
side.
Channel is youtube.com. Check it out. Very nice. Please subscribe.
Cheers. Oh, and hey, it's his first time to have a Quran 7.
Yeah, Quran 7 in the building.
Cheers.
Cheers. All right, cheers, guys.
Cheers. So we're kind of ending the night. We're probably like one of the few last people here at this YouTube event.
We are normally the ones who are closing each party.
Hundred Degree Hot Pot is the newest hot pot buffet in Metro Manila, opened in December 2016 by Patrick T. It is located across the Rizal Park Hotel and walking distance from Manila Ocean Park.